Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. Today I am going to recite the poem. My poem is Five a Day, Five a Day. Five a day, five a day, keep you fit in every way. Good. Healthy food can be a treat. Cooked raw, orange and sweet. Carrots can be very neat. Packed with goodness, vitamin A helps your eyesight, so they say. Have you tried the runner peach? I am tasty, long and green. Packed one of my hand, one of my five a day. Thank you.
Respected principal, ma'am and teachers, my dear friends, my name is Shana. I study in grade 1. Today I am going to recite the poem Wash, Wash, Wash Hands. Be sure to use the soap, rub and scrub, scrub and scrub, scrub and rub, jump, go down the drain.
Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. My name is Kanagat. My class name is Grade 1. My poem is Five Things for Hygiene. All around this sky may rust. To be healthy, clean us as we must. Brush and bath everything correct. Ready all sunny day. I am washed through. Wash yourself with me. To feel fresh and clean, I am the key. We are brush and toothpaste.